Before we start with the course, let me introduce myself. As I said, my name is Alexander Dietrich, but you can call me Alex. I've been working in the IT technology for more than 30 years. Yes, I have a bachelor in computer science, but I also have a master business administration degree. And I started working in IT departments for some banks in Brazil for more than a decade. And then I moved to IBM and work for IBM for more than 20 years in different areas. In the last 5 years, I decided to change my focus and I come to the machine learning and artificial intelligence sides and try to put together the technology and the business sides. Last year, I took a break in the work and moved to Toronto to start studying again. I'm taking an artificial courses in the University of Toronto and also a business analytics course in the Seneca College. But I also have a genuine motivation to really share what I know in this very interesting area, which is AI. And I started a YouTube channel 4 years ago, and since there I've been recording videos. In the last 10 years, I've been working for IBM with companies in Brazil, but also in all Latin America and with American companies. I really want to share what I learned in my more than 30 years work career experience, and also what I've been learning in the academy and all the courses that I've been taking. I use my study break between the winter and summer terms to create and record this course in 4 weeks. I'm not an English native speaker. For that reason, I ask you, forgive my mistakes, because I decided to put more focus in the content that I want to share with you. And the only thing I want to request you after every video, if you like the video, please give a like, subscribe the channel and share the video, because in that way, we will help more people to get access to this content. Thank you in advance and enjoy the ride.